our minds, the manger has become forever identified with Emmanuel's coming. It's almost as if the spotlight of history shines on it, so we can't ignore it or forget that at the very heart of Christmas, there's only this. Jesus, God's only begotten Son, was born for our salvation.